Mais vous devez quoi vous dites une discussion passe demain. Ça
devrait être demain là tu vas.
Hey.
Sorry.
Hey Richard, thank you. His health is more important than the picture.
Okay, sorry.
You can do it on the other side now.
Just don't worry, you take a shot, my brother.
Well played. eyes on you. Run with. You're not alone, man.
He thinks he's fucked. Go. That's what I think.
Yes. So major station November and then a papa by December.
That's what we said. Yeah. We said major stations, yes, November ending. And you November ending, major Ibadan, Abeokuta,
EBJ.
EBJ.
After that, the next stop will be Papalanto. I'm going to time it. I'm not going to stop at Tawadu. Everybody will follow me to Ikeja after Papalanto. They didn't cry. Everybody will follow me to Ikeja after Papalanto. I want to time it to see. Yes?
Honorable Minister, sir.
Get into the festive season.
Hello.
A lot of Nigerians who, especially those who took part in the free train ride, they'll be expecting that during this festive season, they might have opportunity to use the train. Will we see that, sir?
There'll be, whether we finish or not, in terms of stations, I think it will be necessary to provide train services before the festive season. But this time, it will no longer be free. I'm not the MD of railway. When you see him, you ask him. Yes? You like gossip. When did you hear that? Hey, Naya, when did you hear that? You were eavesdropping when I was talking with my permanent secretary. There's a difference between when I'm talking to the permanent secretary and when we are dealing with the public. Yes?
Yes, but you said 1st of January, the president will ride the train. So I want to clarify
that. If I said it, you'll be asking me again now. The fact that you're asking me means I didn't say it.
Sir.
That's so unfair. If we were here the last time we came, we were literally quarreling with them, literally almost at every station, apart from Kajuala. We had quarrel at Ebute Metta all the way down, excluding Kajuala. Now, as we are coming, the only two stations we're not too happy with them will be Papalanto and Abeokuta. So out of 10 or so, you can see that huge improvement in the rest 8.
Can you give us the estimate of the job being done by the contractor?
My name is Engineer Mechi.
Sir, yeah. Those stations that, those, those minor stations that have not yet been done and completed, which may be handing over to them by October. If those places are not handed over to in October, what will be the penalty to those? October ending. You said those this project, that minor station, supposed to be handed over to by the Chinese people. So if that station is not handed over, what will happen to them?
You are listening to gossip. There's a difference between government official position and me acting as Minister for Transport, giving them instruction that I expect that by X, Y, Z of time, this timeline should be met. It's like looking at the work plan, as they say. Don't use that. The privilege of hearing us debate and argue would not constitute an information for the public. You get the point? Because if we say, okay, finish in January, it doesn't matter when they finish the small station or when they finish the big station. What's important that if you come by January, you should see that you are able to use the stations.
Okay, sir. Hello, sir. Please,
we're almost getting to the end of the project. And so far, so good. They've met a lot of the timelines you've set. If you look back, apart from the COVID, what has been the greatest challenge you have had to overcome to get to this stage?
It's difficult to answer that question in the sense that we had corporations from the communities. The contractor has done his the best he could do. The problem would be weather. You know, there were periods we had weather challenges and all that and all, and they couldn't work within that period. But beyond that, I think they've done well.
So I just want to find out from you, sir, that as I'm here, I am yet to have an handle on this business because you've been a little bit aggressive to me. What do we report?
Because that is the essence of the
You know, I like your question. The fact that I'm not my usual self means we have progressed well. Is it not? If it's before that I'm angry, then you will see the anger. But now the guys have done well, they're almost coming to an end. The target they gave us, they're trying to meet it. What else do you want me to say? The other thing you can report on this is that it's coming to an end. And there's huge improvement. Like there's a joke we told ourselves, that is there any facility in Nigeria that is better than a Ebute Metta? Is there any?
Hello, sir.
Exactly. With what you have seen in the Ebute Metta, is there any facility, public facility in Nigeria, including Hilton? I don't want to say airport, they will say I'm comparing myself to my colleague. Including Hilton, right? So when you see such things, it will be wrong to continue to abuse them. Yes?
Yes, honorable minister. Hello?
Yes,
I'm speaking here. Motorists are still going through some difficulties.
Challenges to cross, move across, that's one question.
Yes.
The second question is that if we don't provide enough level crossing, human beings will continue to use the track. You see, if you kill any human being in the course of this railway and say he was either negligent or careless, you must also prove that government was not negligent enough to provide enough infrastructure.